everyone, in this tutorial we are going to make a game kindly, or we are going to make five different LED lights, and we are going to light them each time the timer ticking. And for this we are going to save this project as a sample 2, and then we are going to have a user interface, and we are going to save this as sample 2, and then the panel can be everything, and we are going to resize and LED. You need that LED, that one. These animals start. Now we are going to have a edit control, and no callback. We don't need any callback. We call it LED 1 or big LED 1, and this thing LED 2, and this one LED 3, and this one LED 4, and this one as LED 5. Okay. And then we need a timer. We are going here, a timer, use a timer here, and the timer must have a timer call back, or you can use timer CB. The interval is 1 second, and it is okay. You can increase it to 2 seconds, and the timer, and then you need a quit button, which has already its callback, and we are going to what is important here is indicator initial state off, and we are going to run it later. Okay, we are going to use codes, main function, new window, panel OK, and it appear here, and then we are going here, use codes, generate, just a second, I must be in the end here, and we are going here, and we are going to codes, generate all callbacks, and it appear here. We have a timer, and we have have a quit callback, and in quit we must have a quit user interface 0, and in timer tick, in timer tick we are going to use this codes, and it is when it is tick and switch n, then we must define integer n equals 0, and we are going to have if case is 1, set control val of panel LED 1 1. It is 2, the first LED must switch off and the second must be light, and for the other the same way. Okay. The initial value of this one must be 1, that the first LED is light. Okay, we are going to run this. As you see, it's light each second, each 2 seconds. Okay, and you are going to send a quit, and you can you must see that you have a correct include header file, and you have this one, and in main it must be look like the same, but the name of file must be correct. You must be changed with your file number name. And it is for panel, and this is for quit, and this is for timer, that you only pause the video and copy and then run. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.